Pitt Panther senior presentation.
Panther fans, at this time, please direct your attention to the map and welcome Athletic Director Steve Peterson, Associate Athletic Director of Facilities and Operations, Paul Klazak, and Head Coach Randy Sotomayor as we honor our 2010 wrestling seniors. Panther fans, please welcome Eric Allwright. Eric earned a spot in the prestigious 100 Win Club since transferring to Pitt, including 33 wins the past two seasons as a Panther, for a total of 120. Currently, he is enjoying the number 30 ranking in the coach's poll at 149 pounds, and is looking to make his second appearance in the NCAA tournament in 2010. The 2006 ACC Freshman Wrestler of the Year by Virginia, Eric is also a two-time University National Freestyle All-America. A history major, Eric hopes to earn a teaching degree and give back to the sport of wrestling as a scholastic coach. He is escorted by his mother, Kathy Allwright, a senior from New York, Pennsylvania. Ladies and gentlemen, Eric Allwright.
Eric Allwright.
Panther fans, please welcome Jimmy Conroy. Jimmy hails from South Plainfield, New Jersey, and is looking to become a three-time NCAA qualifier. In 2010, he has recorded a 14-8 record and ranks 28th in the latest coaches' poll rankings in the 133-pound weight class. His decorated career at Pitt includes over 60 wins in Eastern Wrestling League titles as a sophomore and junior. Conroy is one of just 8 Panther wrestlers in the history of the program to have multiple EWL titles. Jimmy has been a leader by example here at Pitt as he committed himself to the program, staying in Pittsburgh throughout the summer months to train and to take classes. A history major, he is escorted by James and Karen Conroy. Ladies and gentlemen, Jimmy Conroy! Please welcome AJ Hunt. With a 10-6 record of the year, AJ has found success in open tournaments, including a second-place finish in this year's Clarion Open at 197 pounds. Last season, AJ wrestled up from his usual 197-pound weight class into the heavyweight class, hosting a 2-1 record. He came up with a big 5-2 decision against West Virginia, which helped secure a tie against the Mountaineers. Another Panther who committed himself to Pitt wrestling year-round, AJ has served on the SAC Panther Leadership Academy, as well as being the representative of Pitt to the NCAA Leadership Program. A consummate Pitt guy, AJ has certainly contributed to the moral fiber of the Panther wrestling team. Escorted by Allen Sr. and Roy Lee Hunt, a native of Brookline, Massachusetts, ladies and gentlemen, AJ Hunt. Please welcome Dave Sullivan. Dave is just one of 5 Pitt wrestlers with 20 wins on the season. His impressive 20-10 mark on the year includes a 12-5 dual magic record. After transferring from East Stroudsburg in 2007, he has compiled a 54-37 record at 174 pounds with the Panthers. A 3-year starter, Dave has worked diligently and earned the respect of his teammates and coaches. Quiet by nature, Dave is an English major here at the University of Pittsburgh. Escorted by his parents, Mark and Karen Sullivan, from Dingmansbury, Pennsylvania, ladies and gentlemen, Dave Sullivan! And Panther fans, please welcome Rachel Brown. Rachel Brown has been the manager for the Pitt wrestling team for the past 4 years. Mercer County Hill, Rachel has been the manager for the past 7 minutes for one match. Rachel will always be remembered for the professional manner in which she carried herself while representing the University of Pittsburgh wrestling program. A general manager major, escorted by Ron and Donna Brown. Ladies and gentlemen, Rachel Brown. Thank you, man. How about a final round of applause for all of our Pitt Panther seniors?
Whenever I'm like wearing like in class, and, like, I see like athletes, like a
oh yeah,
girl, like, I'm like all tiny. Like,
yeah.
I'm like battle chatter.